Hi everyone, it's Donna Bays here with you today, sharing a card that I created using the new sentiment kit called Morning Dove. I started out my card by just outlining the dove and N1 using the Copic marker. I wanted this to be a very simple card. Sympathy cards are difficult for me, so I thought the more simple and elegant, the better. So I just outlined the entire bird, part of the sentiment, so it shadows it just a little bit. And then I matted that onto a gray that's very similar to the N1 color. I embossed a piece using the Sizzix folder that just had it had some birds and vines on it. It's an old folder that I thought I'd put to good use, and it looks perfect with this image. Then I decided to create a little faux ruffle at the bottom of the sentiment and image piece. I just took the ribbon and I started it overlapping. Using the tool, I just went back and forth over the bottom of the piece and left just a little bit out there at the bottom so that it didn't appear to be too frilly. I didn't want it to be too feminine. And then I snipped that off and used a piece of the adhesive fun foam for the backing. This was about a 3¼ size piece there for the sentiment and the image. Then I added some more adhesive and applied it. And there you have it. Thank you for watching today. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial using the Morning Dove Kit from Unity Stamp Company. Have a great day.